Hello guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a jet. Yay, it's going to be a notification. It's going to be like origami, I guess. Let me find my paper. Oh, sorry about that. Let me find my paper real quick. There we go. So first of all, you need a piece of paper. So once you have a piece of paper, fold it in half. This. Try creasing it a little bit so it's kind of thick. So once you've creased it, you make sure you have this. This little flap right here on both sides. Then you fold it down and you should get this. Yeah, you should get this. And then do the same on the other side. And then you should have this, which is pretty cool. Then fold it down again. So do the same on the other side. Then you should have this. You can try editing it, I guess. The plane. Like fold the... Oh well, yeah, you can like fold the edges up. That's what I do. So it looks fancy. Basically, this is how you make the jet. Let's see if I...